Rob Cooper, Product Specialist for Medical Solutions at ISER UK. In today's video, I'd like to take you on a quick tour of our demo operating room situated in our Ascot head office. Here we have our surgical panel. With two integrated monitors as well as built-in IT and video management components, this is a digital image viewing system designed for use in the operating room. This here is our SB2-2458-4K. The smaller 24-inch touch display is used for control of our video management software, whereas the larger 58-inch 4K display uses a HIS or PAC station. The units are fully customizable, on-wall, in-wall, a size to suit any operating room. Integrated clocks, temperature, sealed keyboard with trackpad, barcode scanners, USB 2.0 and 3.0 ports can all be added, just like what we have here on our demo system. Additionally, input connectivity for wheeled-in modalities, for example, can also be added. Here we have the Large Monitor Manager, or for short, LMM. The LMM bundles up different analog or digital signal sources and enables you to view and control them from one location. A perfect use case for the LMM is a control desk or cockpit-style solution within the operating room. The model we have here is the LMM804. It's able to collect the separate sources and display them on a large format or multiple monitors with a resolution of up to 1920 by 1200, including full HD. At the same time, the image content for each individual unit can be defined separately with various layouts. Here we have the CID1201P. This is an optional software package pre-installed on a suitable touch panel PC designed for interfacing with the large monitor manager that we saw earlier. It comes with a standard mounting of VESA 100x100 and can be mounted anywhere in the operating room. As you can see here, you can quickly and easily decide on different layouts for the output monitors using the predefined options on the left, and then have the ability to select which source from the top you wish to display. We're displaying this all on our LX491 here in white. This full HD DICOM widescreen monitor is ideally suited for viewing medical images such as X-ray, CR, MRI and endoscopy in the OR. Last but not least is to discuss our Alipa system. The Alipa system is our video over IP solution that provides lossless transmission of 4K 60Hz image and video within and outside of the operating room. IP-based solutions are ideal for this because the data is transmitted using standardized network technology, and the systems are simple, modular, expandable, and scalable. The Alipa system can be operated using ISER's control software. At a click of a mouse or a simple touch, a video source can be selected or assigned to one or more monitors as desired. You can choose from various layouts and have the ability to display picture in picture. This is what we call an Alipa node. It can act as a decoder and encoder, so it can be placed anywhere where a video signal is coming into the system and where a video signal needs to be outputted. It has the ability to be input and output at the same time, in which can be seen on our mobile cart. Here we're taking in the video from the workstation within the cart and then providing an out video signal to the ISO EX3141 that can be seen here. This is our Creator PTRZ surgical field camera with 4K resolution, 30x optical zoom and integrated triaxial camera mount. This allows for high definition and intuitive capture of surgical proceedings.